been a week since we last ate. Seems to be someone or something out here with us. We must learn how to defend ourselves. I must protect my little brother. We are all we have. We are people. I think our minds are playing tricks on us. I need sleep. I don't know if we'll ever get out this place. We're so hungry, and our energy is running low. We are the only two survivors. We are on a boat cruise, and there was a storm, and we ended up on this island. I guess surviving that storm was a gift or a curse. We found food. We don't know if we can eat it, because it's already dead. But we're hungry, so I guess we can try. Are we ever gonna get out of here? I hope so. It looks like someone's been here. Could this be a shelter? Will they help us? Are they even alive?